Well, we don't have to go back in. Don't have to go back in and get that one item. And we don't need his hint. Oh, wait, I have the map already. Never played Will of the Wisps, but goddamn, Ori does not disappoint on set pieces. If they are making a Zelda game, then honestly, absolute hype. Yeah, right? Because apparently they are, well, they're making, so, they're making their Zelda game. Which is to say, I hope it's got their, I mean, it's going to have their spin on it, like Ori. And that's going to be fantastic. What do I do from here? Okay, I can pick that up. I can also go down here. All right, let's teleport in here, get the one item I can get just in case it's the relic. It wasn't. What is regenerate? We'll never know what regenerate is. It's not any of these. All right, that's fine. Hey. Guess what I can do? Not a cutscene. One more. Oh, I can do all of them. I can do all of them. No more garlic or needed. I need one more ore, never mind. There is exactly one more ore. I thought I was done, but I miscounted. Wait. Can I do this now? Oh, I can do this now. Okay, let's go. Let's get these two items. I wonder why this was locked off before. Like, I unlocked it. Whoa there. Not this way. I guess technically I can go into this forest now. Maybe that's why. Wait, what? There, okay. Well, that's unfortunate. They did. Let's go deliver the news. Just health. Okay, what else? Down here. Now we go down here and we start cleaning up down here. Marsh. I don't necessarily need more teleporters. And then Luma pools. This marsh. This counts as marsh. This counts as Luma pools. Okay, so next area, Luma pools. I would still really appreciate Dash right about now. The best part about this is that I already have water breathing, so I don't need to worry about the bubbles. I wanted that. I can get it though. That's right. Oh! That thing I said! I got that thing I said! Wing clip? What is wing clip? I don't know what any of these abilities are. Oh, regenerates in here. Okay, we put it on B. Warp to credits. Wing clip. Oh, wing clip is in here. Okay. All right. That one actually shows up. That's fine. A lot of the times I'm just really confused. It's marsh. That's Luma Pools. I gotta go get that one because who knows what that is. It wasn't anything, but I had to check. Ooh, why am I almost dead? Oh, wait. Oh, I've done it now. I didn't mean to do that. Is there any... There's not really any point in opening this, though. Okay, it's fine. All right, let's... do a little bit of that. And yeah, go to the left. And now we get to like the prettiest area of the game. Shard slot? Don't mind if I do. Am I really not allowed to pick that up yet? Maybe I am allowed to pick that up. Let's see what happens. Nope, not allowed to pick that up yet. Okay. Hey. An amulet, which is my grenade skill. Oh, everything's broken now. Hmm. Oh, all right. That doesn't work for whatever reason. Is grenade not as busted as it was in the first game? That could be it. Let's, well, we're gonna leave it on. I have passive health regen. I don't need active health regen. Life harvest. Okay, I know what green is now. Enemies drop more health. Whatever. What? Huh? Let me in. Okay, here we go. Oh, those jump grades, though. Drained. Okay, just enough. There we go. So, yeah, let's keep going down now. Oh, bash. That works underwater, right? Bro! Let's go! Now I have all my dash abilities. Thank you. Did I? Oh. Bit of underwater drilling. And a bit of this. Okay, I can go left first. That's fine. Rapid grenade again. Give me a thing. Yeah. Come here. Alright, what do we got? 150? Yeah, let's go. I have everything already. I just need the relic and I can leave. Is it this the relic? It's not. Oh. Why am I bothering? Rapid spear times two. How neat, given that I still don't have spear. Whoa there. Just a permanent upgrade? Where's Splinter Grenade? Wait, that evolved into Light Burst already? I thought that was my grenade. Oh, hang on. Oh, my grenade is just a triple now. Okay, alright. Okay, so that's probably from above, given... This looks like... Here? Nope. Boss fight! Where? Oh, here. Okay, grenades are okay, you know? Grenades are alright. It's an okay weapon. 5 out of 10, you know, middle of the road. Like, okay choice. You really, you know, you just really need grenades. Alright, hey, give me. Yeah, kill the thing. And then. But you don't look so good, buddy. Skip cutscene. We got 200 spirit light. Let's. I still don't have the relic! It's up here! Hang on, that's right there. Swap? Okay, wait, where is this then? It's if it's not up here. Oh. Health is not doing too great. Perhaps it's time to get rid of the sword? Nah, I think I'll just put you back on B, put you back on X. Just swap to it when I need it. There it is. We're out of here. Okay, so Luma Pools, done. Wellspring, done. Water, one more warp and ink water. Burrows, done. We don't have Coilock's Hollow yet, for whatever reason. Wellspring. Okay, so. Remember the blades here. Spring blades. We're gonna clean up in the village. Did I get another? Nope, I still only have 7. Okay, can I buy one from someone? Bash and bow hint. Just to get the bow, I guess. Bows and Wastes. Okay. There's the ore. Feels like this is important if I need, if I got the ore this soon. Flap! I forgot what flap does. Is it a... I don't know. I don't. That's okay. Let's go in here. Let's talk to you. What is melting sword? Was that just a sword upgrade? Did I get another slot? I have more slots? Wait, are all of these open? When did I open up all of those? Okay, whatever. It's fine. Wait. 3 of 3. Okay, so there's really only one last thing that has any sort of relevance in here. And it's a teleporter. Arcing. Okay, well, I'm getting a bunch of upgrades. Did I find your hat or something? I can get your hat, is what that's telling me. Is there a... Marsh quest item. No idea, but maybe it's right here. It is just a teleporter. I wonder if it matters too much. Probably doesn't. It would if I was doing the... There's a... all teleporters, I think, option. But I just went with relics, so... Energy regen time soup. Don't mind if I do. Why did that pop up? The folder where it stored the seeds for the randomizer popped up for some reason. All right. Okay. Why are you lookout down there if there's... Oh, soup. I see soup. Which gave me ore that I do not need. But there is something I can get. It's down there. This is technically a new zone. So... Perfectly balanced item, really. If you think about it. Sure would be cool to have a spear. I must say. Okay. That does damage. What is this? Is it under here? It's not, is it? No. Okay, all right. You know what? Okay, looks like it's obvious where my next trip is. Found the one in the Wellspring. Found the one in the Lumapools. Found the one in the Marsh. Found the one in the Burrows. I can't do a whole lot in Bullock's Hollow. And I found the one in the Glades. Yeah, it seems pretty obvious that I have to go to the Reach. Next.